Well, a lot of you came to see us last night. For those of you that didn't, you missed out on a hilarious story about Austin's girlfriend.
Let's not go there again.
Why? Everybody's like, yes, let's go there again. No!
Did you catch much flack for that?
Oh, about 15, 25, 35 people came through the line and just like to talk about it and be like, where's she at? I just want to learn her about it. Just teach her a little something. That made me sad.
I don't think they say learn about it up here.
I was just speaking in my vernacular, if you will.
Well, I just thought it was probably only fair that tonight I share a story about my girlfriend.
Oh, please, let's go there. Yeah. Burn her. She goes, what?
Not too long ago, we were out to eat, and beforehand, we were looking at the menu, at the different options, and the different ingredients and items that went into the different options on the menu. And she asks me, she said, what exactly is paste? And I said, I think it's a kind of paste. Jenika Marion, everybody. She was really sweating just then because she didn't know exactly what story I was going to tell.
I didn't say that was pretty tame.
I feel like I still lost out on that.
You'll have to ask your neighbor what his girlfriend said. We have a brand new album that'll be out in under a month that we are very, very excited about.
September 18th, put it in the big book.
And on that album, we got to collaborate with some heavy hitters, such as the Oak Ridge Boys. And we've already released a video for that song we did with them, so once again, check out our YouTube channel. We also got to do a tune with Charlie Daniels. So there is all kinds of fun stuff on that album, and it's available for pre-order, and that actually helps us out a lot if you guys do that. It helps get us on the charts. So check that out on our website and Amazon and iTunes and all that stuff. But would you guys like a preview of the new album right now?
Yeah! 1, 2! Nah, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should. I got somebody at home. It's been a long night here and a long night there. And these long, long legs are getting everywhere. Hold up now, you look good. You got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already got all of my love. So nah, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should. I got somebody at home, and if I stay, I might not leave alone. No, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should. I gotta bid you adieu to another. I will stay true. You got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already got all of my love. So nah, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should. I got somebody at home, and if I stay, I might not leave alone. No, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should. I got a baby due to another. I will stay true.
I could have another, but I probably should.